Hi there. Welcome to What I Wish I Knew, a series where we uncover IoT implementation lessons, advice, and the occasional regret from the innovators leading the way. I'm Jenny Cady, and today I talked with Francisco Sanchez of Fermax, an innovator using IoT solutions to engage their customers in new ways. Francisco walks us through the moment they realized they needed to evolve their business, the challenges in building more connected products, and the critical importance of security along their journey to unlocking new business opportunities.
My name is Francisco Sanchez. I'm currently the CIO of Fermax, which is a little multinational in the field of, was specialized in the field of manufacturing of door entry systems. And well, for the last few years, the last 3 years more or less, we have been working on our connected product, which is now in the market. For us, it was like looking back or see what was happening in the last few years with the world of smartphones, and you know, seeing how smartphone was becoming essential. We have to reflect on that and think what will happen with our own devices in the next future. I think that the really big challenge for us was to connect these devices and to be able to communicate with them in a reliable and a secure way was a really, really big thing for us. Also for our IT department was a different challenge. Now we have to run a whole complex infrastructure in the cloud. We have to learn about the different components of Azure. We have to train them. For me, well, the best surprise was to find out that this gap existed. And the second one was to find out that the people was really, really willing to close this gap, to learn, to get into this world of, you know, agile, continuous development, continuous deployment. So it was really, really gratifying for me, let's say, to see the gap, this gap, and to see how we close little by little this gap. For us, the biggest impact was gathering all this feedback from the real, real end user. Now, so we can now study, for instance, which are the functions that they really use. We may think that it's so funny, so fancy, or whatever, and they are not using it at all. We know that people that use our connected devices, people try the same technique. So they want the devices to be connected with their smartphones, obviously, with their smart speakers. They want also, I don't know, to track what's going on in their houses. And we are now working also a lot in engaging this customer with our after sales department. Probably we will have used more software as a services solutions. You know, at the same way that we use the IoT app from Microsoft Azure or some other different software as a service solutions from Microsoft, eventually they are easier to run, easier to maintain, more secure, more reliable. So, I mean, even if you put that in terms of money, if you count the effort that you know you need to maintain your own solution and the effort you need to maintain a SaaS solution, eventually the SaaS solution, if it's reliable and it works fine, it really is champion. If you really plan to go for a worldwide market, as we do, you also need a big player for that. I will tell them to invest in training. Well, people have to learn. People have to get into this digital world by heart. I mean, you might get surprised that people don't really understand some of the things that are happening in the company. So it's really, you know, like being an evangelist somehow, you know, like selling the idea, making all the departments know where are we heading to. They have to learn new ways. They have to learn new languages, new tools. After sales department has to deal with many, many different users and, you know, expand the number of queries, the number of questions will expand. So they have to be prepared for that. So, and that's something that you cannot prepare, you cannot change from one day to the other. You have to plan that beforehand. And it takes months or even years to be really, really prepared to this change.
Thank you for joining us, and be sure to check out other stories from IoT innovators so you can turn your vision to reality with secure, scalable, and open edge-to-cloud solutions. To learn more about the solutions Fermax implemented, be sure to check out their case study and other resources linked here, or visit azure.com to explore additional IoT solutions and services.